everyone. The next exercise we're going to do is the Hindu press up. So you're going to go onto your toes with your legs hip width apart and your arms shoulder width apart. So bum up in the air. You want your hands spread out further than your shoulders. And you're going to take your chest down towards the floor while keeping your elbows tucked down. So off we go. And then you're going to come up so that you're looking up towards the ceiling. So at this point your hips should be off the floor. And then from there all you're going to do is drive your bum back into start position. So basically you're going to stretch looking down towards your toes. Bring yourself down. And then looking up. Hips off the floor and then come back to the start position with your bum up in the air. And that's the Hindu press up.